everyone, Ms. Shadow Lovely here. I'll try to keep this as brief as possible, as you're likely already disappointed that this is another boring announcement video instead of a waifu video. Sorry, I know. I wish it were a waifu video too. But there are gonna be some changes coming to my channel soon, and the last thing that I want is to leave you guys in the dark about them. Especially because the changes will involve not only the schedule of released videos, but also the frequency of my uploads. Now, these changes may not end up being permanent, but after many, many months of looking at the analytics and month after month of the YouTube adpocalypse struggles, the conclusion has always been the same. For the next few months, I'm going to be switching up my uploading schedule from 3 times a week on Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday to 2 times a week, either Wednesday and Saturday or Wednesday and Sunday. There are a lot of reasons for this change, but the most important thing that I want all of you to know is that this is just as scary of a decision for me as it is for you guys. As for the reasons behind the change, well, there are quite a few of them. I'll try to explain it as cohesively and as briefly as I can. As many of you already know, a lot of creators, myself included, are being faced with severe issues trying to properly monetize our videos due to the new advertiser-friendliness algorithm that YouTube rolled out last year. But getting the yellow dollar sign of death doesn't just impact my overall revenue. It also kills the visibility of my videos. Almost every single video that I'm uploading currently gets demonetized within seconds of uploading it, no matter how tame or family-friendly. This means that I bend over backwards to release 3 videos a week, only for them to get shut down each time I release them. I can ask for a manual review, but I don't become eligible for it until the video reaches 1,000 views or it's been up for 1 week, which, since the visibility is slammed on quote-unquote non-advertiser-friendly videos, the amount of initial views after release is severely bottlenecked. And it's a slow and painful crawl to cross the first 1,000 views so that I'm even eligible for the manual review. The only known way to combat this false flag system is to pre-upload videos days in advance and to preemptively request a review. That's all well and good, but as I've stated before on my social media and Patreon, I work 40 plus hours a week at a desk job and have other voice acting projects to do on top of writing, scripting, recording, editing, and uploading videos from scratch 3 times a week. Not to mention the extra work from creating content for the Patreon campaign that was supposed to provide additional income so that I could cut back on the hours which I have to spend at the desk job. Which, for those of you who are pledged to my Patreon, you are already aware. But to those who aren't, my Patreon campaign, like many other people's campaigns, has also been struggling with what's known as the $99 scam bot plague. I'll spare you the long and boring details, but essentially, per creation campaigns don't have a pay upfront option. And because of this, swarms of bot accounts will pledge $99, download previous reward content, and then their fake payment methods will decline at the time of billing. Frustrating, yes, but overall, it's more devastating to the growth of the campaign than the lack of funds due to the false payment info. The reason for this is because even though they will be flagged as a fraud account on the first of the month when billing takes place, until they are flagged, their pledge is added to the total amount the creator supposedly gets on the main page. This leads a lot of people to believe that certain monetary goals have been reached, when in reality, the creators are only receiving about 30 to 40% of the quote-unquote total amount pledged. This can lead to a lot of issues, such as people expecting creators like me to be able to take on more projects like the one listed in our pledge goals, when in actuality, we aren't anywhere close to actually meeting that goal at all. It also leads to a lot of people to cancel their actual pledges, or to not pledge at all, because from the outside, it appears that even with certain goals met, the creators just aren't producing better or more content as promised. Just like the YouTube issues, it's all very discouraging, especially for content creators like me who love making content for their audience to enjoy. But we struggle to keep up with the demands of these un-user-friendly content creation systems, a high content creation workload, and having to maintain a high-demand real-life job because of these severe limitations in monetization of the channels. Because of all these factors, both the lack of genuine Patreon support and YouTube false ad-friendliness strikes, the only way I can keep this channel going for the time being while still maintaining my desk job and other responsibilities is to reduce my upload frequency to 2 times a week instead of 3. This will give me some more leeway to pre-upload earlier so that I can combat demonetization and view throttling earlier on, and hopefully release fully monetized videos that have better visibility. And it will lessen my workload so that I can have some more breathing room in a content creation climate that seems to punish content creators for everything that they try to create for their audience. It really does break my heart that I can't maintain my 3 days a week upload schedule for you guys. It really does. But until now, I had been running myself ragged trying to keep all of these videos coming in hopes that one day I could support myself off of them and not have to break my back trying to upload and maintain a demanding office job. With all these handicaps that YouTube and Patreon have thrown at me recently, I just don't have it in me to keep fighting a losing battle, only to have my goals pushed further and further away by the very platforms that are meant to help us as content creators to give content to our viewers. If you're sitting here listening and want to know how you can help, the most obvious way is through Patreon. Even a $1 pledge goes a long way, but I completely understand that not everyone has money to spare or even wants to monetarily support a YouTube channel. So for those of you who can't or don't want to pledge to Patreon, the best way that you can support me is by watching my videos. Check to make sure that you have upload notifications turned on, and tune in whenever I upload. Those two simple gestures mean so much more to me than you guys could ever understand. Seriously, thank you so much for hanging in there through these difficult times as a content creator. It's my goal to just keep my head above water on this channel until I can see my goals within reach again. Then one day, to get back to producing content more frequently and of a higher quality. I love you all so much. My channel is such an amazing family, and I have so many characters and stories to share with all of you. Thank you again from the bottom of my heart. I love you guys, and have a lovely day.